linemen have already run past him. Now he can turn upfield for a big gainer.
To the ground to try to move the chain. Really nice run there. Good, solid pickup, and they'll move the sticks for the first down.
And this offense has got it all, right? It's just been tough as this defense is on its heels, can't figure it out. A bunch of plays in a row now, a bunch of success. This offense is doing what they want to do, how they want to do it. Defense is going to need to do something different to try to mix up this rhythm.
It's first down from the 11.
Fire!
Looking to move it through the air. Fires into the end zone. And it's picked off for the third time today. Couldn't get it out of the end zone, and it's a safety.
Oh, and those are one of those plays where you just start scratching your head, and you're like, wait a minute, you're going the wrong way. It was a nice interception, but Cantrell lost his bearings, lost his compass, lost his mind, whatever he lost. He goes the wrong way. I promise you, all week that will be shown in the defensive meeting rooms, and they will be laughing and pointing and making fun of the young man for going the wrong direction.
First down here with time for maybe one more play until the two-minute warning. Trying to start the drive with a pass. It's caught. Brought down at the 32-yard line. Picks up 15 yards on the play and an important first down. Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. Out of the gun, they'll run it inside. And he doesn't find much running room, a short gain on the play.
You know, it's so important for offenses to want to keep third downs manageable. The way you do that is by having success like that, running the football on first down.
On the move. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
Linebackers have such an amazing responsibility. Got to play run, got to play pass. How about this? Seeing the run aggressively, getting downhill, and getting in the backfield and making the tackle for a loss.
Blasted as he lets it go. And he almost ran away from everybody on that one. A huge pickup on that play. Timeout called by the defense. It's their first of the half as they'll make some adjustments. They'll try to get it in with the run. Touchdown, Washington State. And inside a minute to go, and they've got the lead.
Man, this game has been incredible to watch, and the offense comes through late in the game, takes the lead. What a clutch drive by this offense. Now, I'm looking at you, defense. We got the lead late in the game. I need you to go put this thing on ice and win it for me.
So with the lead at 4, you need to go for 2 here and try to at least have the lead be a touchdown. Makes the grab for the 2. A very efficient 5-play scoring drive. And what a late touchdown in the final minute that is likely the game winner here. Looks like he's going to try to return it. Just never had a chance to shake loose, and he'll be brought down at the 24. Michigan ready to get that offense rolling again. There's plenty of time to work with here, but they have to be highly efficient in their attack, Jesse.
So it comes down to the quarterback position, too, Reese. Don't let the moment get too big. Play within yourself, David, because this guy's practiced the situation before.
No doubt. Use the sidelines. They're your friend. I don't have to take deep shots. Throw beyond the first down marker so I can stop that clock for a little bit and possibly use my timeouts.
And they weren't able to make the connection. They were looking for an explosive play.
I'll tell you, this offense just can't afford too many more incompletions because time's running out in the game. They need big plays in the passing attack, vertically down the field, and they've got to score some touchdowns.
Defense dropping into soft coverage. Pressure coming. Safe completion on the screen. And he's a real nowhere man tackled in this no-gain land. It's a one-score game late, and they've got to go for it on fourth down. He'll go up top, maybe a deciding play here. And they get to him and sack the quarterback, and they'll stop the drive on downs. Running out the clock seems to be a mere formality here as they are ready to snap it in victory formation. The rankings, the odds makers, everything indicated that these guys had a big hill to climb.